from the roof. Oh, look at that nice one. This place as we were just driving along to go to another location, and we just spotted this. There's definitely no action happening in this place whatsoever. Let's hope that we can get in. Okay, so we've got access through the car park. It's the main door there. What lift? Does it work? No. Okay, let's go up these stairs. This looks like it's... Oh yeah, we've definitely got squatters. Wow. Far out. Oh, that was a bummer. I actually thought that that was abandoned over there. That's okay. They're still. How would they sleep? This is obscene. This is absolutely off the Richter scale. Wow. Oh my God. I love Paris, France. It's always a good idea. Yeah, it can be. Oh my God! No way! They've got dust on them. Look how much dust they've got on them. Like, mate. If. Oh my God. Wow. Two golf buggies. Last level. It is hot. It's a view that you get from the roof. Oh, look at that nice one over there. Look, pan around here. before undetected. See the string. I might not be able to get through this way. I'll have a look. Okay, that's pretty poor design. Ballroom one. So we're trying to get into the ballroom, and security's downstairs. Gee, look at this. This is fancy. This is really fancy. We've got the green covers. That's what the hotel would have looked like. Oh, the bay breeze. Wow. Just sitting here. Quiet because we heard some security and this door is moving. This still got all its plates. very top. And look, it's a hotel. That was just a shell. So it's a flying coat. So there's not much view this side. Once you go over this side, look at that. It's right there on the beach. Section down there. This view, man. Okay, it's really, really hot in here. So, look at this. Oh my god. Oh, look at this. Nice. Travel brochures. Let's have a look what's out on this balcony. Oh wow. They have their own pool. Mate, that is awesome. Look at that. Just basic decoration there. Stripped this one completely. Oh, looks like the rest of them are stripped too. Nuts, mate. We had to end up going past security, and he had a little dog which pre-warned him because he was just happily sitting around the corner there minding his own business. Bam, the dog barks and fuck, he was onto us like a ton of freaks. So anyway, it's all good. Got out of that predicament. On to the next one. Thanks guys, peace out.